I think their bassist is singing.
We're going to play some new motherfuckers for you tonight.
Yeah. As I know,
this next one is called Temper Sculptor.
Thank you. I gotta pee, buddy. I'll be back.
Sure, I'll save your spot.
Should've peed before they started.
Feels so good to fucking be here! Not get the fucking rain at the side of my face every morning back in Norway. Now it's the sun, alright! Are you having a good time? Are you having a good time? Let's have a fucking good time together! Alright, enough blabber. Next one is called Erika.
We'll be right back. Red Bro from Norway! We're the motherfucking kings of Norwegian death metal! Bet your ass on that, motherfucker! Magyarai, skick the norske flagge for helvete, satan! Skål for helvete! All for Norge for helvete!
We're gonna go back to some new shit right now. Title track from our newly released album, Nonogamy. And I want to see some fucking headbanging, a little bit of moshing up there, alright?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. I fucking love Black Death Metal.
Fucking cheers, guys!
Yeah!
Skull. Not too fucking cool to cheer with water, but I drank my beer before he got on stage.
I fucking love it, dude.
All right, cheers anyway.
Thanks, buddy.
Appreciate you, man.
Appreciate you
just
more.
Down the court.
Yeah.
This is a primo spot. I like where we're at.
Yeah, after a while, I can't stand. I gotta sit.
I can watch many shows like this.
Yeah, this feels like kind of like center stage of it.
Yeah, it does.
About like half size.
Yeah.
It's kind of like a little lower ceiling.
Yeah,
and then if you see the Royal Theater, kind of feels like a mixture of like Tabernacle and Buckhead Theater combined.
Right, it's like a Buckhead had the bigger balcony.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It goes ready up. For some more?
Fuck yeah.
Ready for some more?
I guess so.
Alright. This is a fast motherfucker. This is Blade Eulogy.
Oh,
You guys are fucking beautiful, man.
Cheers on that.
We appreciate you all coming out to see your set. Among the list of many other great bands on this boat, right?
Too
we appreciate
many
it. Thank you. We're gonna do a couple more from our new album, Nonagon.
Nonagon.
This is also a fast one.
It feels like a. Is it a real shape?
This is Seeking to Pierce.
Nonagon? I feel like it's a nine-sided shape. I'm not sure.
Everybody! You want more? I hear you. We got a couple of more songs for you. A couple of more. This next one is called Every Time We Plead.
Dude, we saw you in there. You were fucking awesome, man.
I was looking for this asshole right here.
The whole time we were looking for this guy.
I saw you charge in with fucking.
Sadly, only got one song left for tonight.
Dude, that fucking made my night, dude. That was great, right,
I was here.
And then I was at the
bar. Fucking lucky,
I was waiting
buddy.
For you guys to walk down.
I'm so glad.
That's what I said. One more song.
It's been a decade in the making.
This is.
You wanted to talk.
Not I'm definitely. Me, yeah. It's an old fucker. From
coming back.
2009.
Yeah, definitely. It's a strong possibility.
It's a fast one, this one as well.
Yeah. This feels like a European festival, but on a boat.
Yeah, it is.
Sadly, it's the last one for tonight, but we're gonna play it the best we can. And I want to see a little bit of action there. A little headbanging.
Yeah, this is a good spot. Deloitte!
Deloitte!
I'm so sorry.